Hey, good morning, guys. So coming into work, and look at this beauty. Nice rainbow. Such a magical thing. We weren't gonna do no hunting today, but after witnessing this guy, luck should be on our side. let me see where, I wish I can find where it is. Maybe there's pops or toys that I'm looking for at the end of the rainbow. But yeah, guys, today Thursday. Was it Thursday the 8th? So yeah, we'll see if we do a couple hunts today, guys. So should definitely be some footage later on today. Alright. Here we are, Bed Bath & Beyond. This is pretty cool. At $9.99 too. That's not bad. Let's see if I can find me a chains. Daredevil. I don't think Daredevil has any chases. Last hope here. Nope. Sorry, buddy. Who was it? Cat one. Oh. Damn, I just seen Belle. I was looking for her. Some of the new X-Men. But no.
Alright, I think I'm gonna get that. Here. It's a pretty cool looking Joker. Got some of the pop tees. You got the adults underoos. Just cheating. We didn't have this growing up. Built our own forts from scratch. I think that is it. I don't think we're gonna go to another store after this. Then we need to go grab some food. But we're gonna take this one. Definitely excited that we found pops and dogs here. So that means it's real. It's a thing. Hey yo, what's up everyone? So it's Friday today and just leaving work right now, man. Such busy day for us over here. So I am on my way to pick up some pops that my buddy Greg has for me. Quick stop, I know he closes I think at 5 and it's almost 4:30. So I'm just gonna put the pedal to the metal and go fast and go fast but not furious. I'm playing. Alright, so just parked. I had to park on the side over here because there was no parking in the front. And every Funko Pop collector's arch nemesis, Olaf. Actually, I have no beef with this guy. And I'm gonna buy him next time I run into him, I think. I have a feeling this guy might be worth something one day. He gets such a bad rep, and I don't even think it's his fault. You know, he doesn't ask to get created as a Funko Pop, they just do it. But so many times I've hunted, and that guy's always around for some reason. I don't even know why, but the infamous Olaf. I just wanted to show you guys that. My niece loves that movie, so for that reason, I'm going to say I'm cool with that guy right there. He's my friend. Olaf is my amigo. All right, so let me go in there, walk in, and pick up my pops. I'll show you guys once I get back in the car. Okay, guys, so I just got back in the car right now, and let me show you guys what I ended up picking up from Greg. Yet again, can't say it enough. Awesome guy, man. Dope person. Got this guy right here. Batman. Michael Keaton Batman. And if you guys I'm sure you guys all saw the trailer, the new Spider-Man trailer. I guess you can say he joined the dark side.
the Marvel Dark Side. No, just joking. I'm a huge, we're all super huge fans of all superhero movies. No discrimination here. I don't ever understand why people get into the big debate, DC versus Marvel. Just let's be happy they're making movies and putting them out there for us to enjoy. But there he is, number 144. Pop Heroes. Take a look at the back. So, only thing missing, that we are missing is the Darkest Night Batman. Everything else we have. Hopefully the price goes down or I can find them cheap or trade or find someone to trade with. But I'm sure we'll get them. Just have to be patient. There he is, guys. Not bad at all. This is a... This one, like I said, we're Batman. We're Batman freaks over here. Anything Batman, we gotta get our hands on them. On it, sorry. And here is something that I wasn't expecting for it to come out today, which now worries me. I gotta start looking for the exclusives. And here we go again, huh? The hunt never ends. This guy right here, Logan. I'm assuming this is gonna be from the movie. But there he is, X-Men number 185. Nice. They did a good job with this guy. Except, I mean, this one. The paint job on it right there, I guess. But I'm not the pickiest person with these guys, you know. Not everything's going to be perfect in life. But, yeah, here he is, Logan, number 185. Give you guys a picture of the side. Whoa, fumbo. Nope, never mind. There he is. Here's the back of the box. We have all those already. Sabretooth is by far, and Cable, our favorite one so far. So excited when they announced the Cable one. And even a Sabretooth, I'm gonna put this guy right next to him. One number Sabretooth, number 181. Yeah, this guy's 185. Should have made him 180 or 182. These guys are like, that's his arch nemesis, Sabretooth. But yeah, definitely excited. And just got a call from my brother-in-law, a fellow hunter, and he definitely wants to go hunt today. So I just got to check with the missus, see if we have any plans today, which I doubt. But I'm always got to check. So yeah, guys, so the next time you guys see me, hopefully is out on the road ready to go hunting. All right, so catch you guys later. All right, guys, we are here. And there's our Walmart. First stop, and then off to Bed Bath & Beyond, which we did not know was here. So we'll see you guys inside. Okay, so I heard that the dorms are inside like little shippers like thing. Let's see. It'd be pretty scary waking up to that guy. Yeah, I don't see anything labeled. bucks. It was roughed up. And $15, I mean, I should practically give that away now. There we are at the legend section. Oh, I heard this guy's a, I don't know if he's a Walmart exclusive or just hard to find, but anybody looking for him? Stevenson's Ranch, Walmart. Let's see if they got any of the new Sandman line. Wave, I mean. Doctor Strange. Absorbing. We got Nick Fury. Down, buddy. No. We got Iron Man. Oh, this guy's pretty cool. I haven't seen this guy. Electro. No, I the little things that supposedly have a door, they said they might be by the garden area.
So, should I go check?
We'll go right now.
Oh, holy timber.
This guy does look cool though. Not today, buddy.
Pigman.
Oh, what you got here? A little Nintendo.
Nothing. Oh, they have this little Koopa Troopa.
You see?
It's just like his wings.
These are pretty cool. Cat Mario. Nemo? I don't really care for it. I don't know. That's a very good question.
Carlos from The Descendants.
Oh, it's all. No, it's all right, man. I don't think it's worth hunting, going through all those. Watch, something comes up. You got it. Toys R Us is having that good sale with the buy one Toys R Us. You buy one of these and you get one 40% off.
What is one of these?
The Black Series, the Star Wars. Actually, well, I think anything Star Wars actually.
Mm. Because of
a
movie?
The Lando, yeah, I believe so. Probably trying to make room for the new stuff that's coming in. All right, but let's go take a look. I don't want to give up on those Dorbs. Pikachu. Why? So I'm starting to hunt and look what I see.
Damn. Should we buy that for Mom?
Wow, that'd be like, that's like a dream come true, owning that sucker. For all you Skylander fans. And Dimension, Lego Dimension fan. You got the Infinity stuff. I think Toys R Us is having buy two, get one free. We'll find out right now. Because that's where we're going. That's where we are going next. Oh man, that looks freaking dope. Link. What is this guy too? Wow. It's like people collect these things without playing, you know, because I think these are part of a video game, yeah. People just collecting, because these things just look freaking awesome, man.
They haven't got them in.
They haven't got them in yet?
No.
Okay. Alright, so off to Toys R Us. Oh, you want to look for sweaters here for Lion? I'll be good next year. No, son. Be good every year. Ooh, right here. Winner, winner. Chicken dinner. Look.
They can't wear logos. It needs to be plain.
Okay. This is how I feel about all the Funkos that come out. Gotta catch them all. Alright guys, so just left Walmart. We didn't find anything in there besides that Black Panther, but not really in no rush to collect that guy. So yeah, if anybody's looking for him from the Legends, we have a Black Panther here at the Walmart on Stevenson, in Stevenson Ranch. All right, so now we're walking into Toys R Us, home of the friendliest giraffe. Jeffrey, that's his name, right? Yeah, so yeah, right there. All right, so we'll see you guys inside. Ma'am, when are you gonna? Easy, yeah. And it's not doing much walking when it's on its side. It's crowded in here, huh?
Yeah, I don't like it. His face.
Oh damn, Sub-Zero. Batman looks feminine.
Huber? You got Manny? Pinky.
Oh look, here's another one. Second time I ran into a NHL Funko Pop. Steve Stamkos? Mm-hmm. I'm not sure if I'm saying his name right. Go Kings Go. Oh, another one here. Carey Price. From the Montreal Canadiens, you know?
What are you looking for here?
Canadiens? I'm not too sure. I just know. Go Kings Go.
Here's another one. The Penguins.
Oh, Sidney Crosby. Shoot. Why?
I didn't drop it on purpose. It fell.
Sidney Crosby. Sid the Kid.
Grandpa Joe!
How come you didn't? Oh, Patrick Kane? Oh. Wonder if they made any Kings players yet. But Patrick Kane.
Duke?
And it's like a lot of stuff in here.
Shaggy? With his Scooby
Snacks? So, Shaggy? Oh, Henrik Lundqvist again?
Here's another one.
The goalie ones look pretty nice. I like their like the attire or uniform with the big old pads.
Gregor, really?
This guy looks fucking funny.
Nibbler?
Nibbler. They got, oh, look, here's the one that we got for your cousin. Right. See the jersey?
No, I don't see the jersey. Honestly, I really don't.
So we got a lot of NHL, Funko Pops, and NFL.
Who is this? Niffler, you
WWE. Yep, we got B, Xavier Woods, and Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston 3-pack exclusive Toys R Us. Let me go check the legend side real quick. Got any of the new stuff? What's that? No. I know me, my buble. Look who we found. Spider Gwen. And again, this is a Toys R Us off in Stevenson's Ranch. If anyone's looking for her. Cut it out! Jeez, always goofing. Oh, what would you have done if I would have reacted like in quick reaction, man? I don't think we got any of the new stuff. Yeah. These are nice, but geez, $35.99. What happened? That dirty dog. Use the force. Any more of these? Anything in here? Oh, snaps. Easy there, buddy. Man, they got Star Wars stuff all over the place. Check out the Teen Titans section, see if they got any of those exclusive doors in there. I know, huh? We're right back where it all started.
This is the only one you don't have, huh?
No, I don't have that one. Oh man, I thought I was safe from this guy, and he strikes again. Aquaman. Look, where's the tall one? Where's the tall version of Aquaman? Do they have one here?
No, babe, I know.
It's just like, damn. All this right here.
What is that?
The communicator thing that they use.
Yeah?
Oh, no, this one. Oh, and it's open. Oh, you know I'm gonna. Can you hold this, please?
I don't want to. Oh no, my sweater has a tear in it.
Dang it.
What is it? Is it a real deal helmet?
Yeah, you can put it on. You can put it on.
Oh, sorry.
Wow. Babe, can you wheel them down?
What?
Price, negotiate.
Why?
I can buy. Man, it's tough.
Wait, seriously?
I'm struggling.
This goes like that. There you go.
Struggling.
Well, it says it's on sale. Look. Damn, this could be the bus. Look, it says Friday and Saturday only 20% off.
Well, we got until then to buy it, right? That sells the one thing better. That's it, huh? Babe, oh, when are you gonna work on that box for the little girl?
Well, did you buy some?
Well, I told you to buy it. You're supposed to buy
what?
It. Wait, I think this is who she likes. No, I think this is someone different.
Yeah.
Damn, Hunter Hearst. Helmsley. Classic.
Classic. Is it this one, Lita?
No, that one's old school. Mm. Babe, you gotta make an effort to catch those things.
Why?
Just can't let them grow up.
I didn't. I put my hands and it still fell.
Yeah. What I'd do to have one of these at home.
This one's pretty bitchin'.
What I'd do to have one of these at home.
Not for this prize money, bunny.
Alright, let's go to Bed Bath & Beyond.
So
what? You're really asking me? Now it's like, now it's a possibility?
Help me, my hands are tired.
All right, guys, so we are going to head over to Bed Bath & Beyond. All right, last stop of the day. No more Beyond this thing. Check this one out. This is the first time I've seen this one.
I've seen that.
Yeah?
You know where I've seen that at? I was looking at White Elephant Gifts.
Oh. Damn, like someone actually made that and it's selling in a store. In a store. Alright, pop section, dorb section. Well, I found one yesterday. Yeah.
Right?
Yep. A lot of cool stuff in here, though.
Money.
A vacuum?
No, it's a steamer. It cleans the floor.
No, that doesn't sound like a fun birthday present.
This one that I take every night home?
Yeah, it's much lower than it used to be.
I heard salt.
You said to buy salt and to purify your energy.
Oh, okay. Well, let's get some.
White elephant, honestly. I think Dana would get a kick out of it. Maybe Edward, too.
You don't have any doors. You just have
these. What about these? What is this?
Is that a remote control?
It's a bat wing.
Wow. $80? Oof. It was stiff.
But
in
what
the
is
price.
It?
It's a remote, so I'm assuming it's like a little jet or something.
Like they have a lot of bells here.
I know, that's where we found the other one.
I know, but I'm just saying, do they have that many over there too?
Yeah, this is nice. Alright, so I'm being super lazy and I do not want to go through all these.
I wanted to get one of these for Giuliani, but I think they might be too big, huh?
Which one?
Even if we get them a small?
Yeah, and those shirts are like wide.
Oh. Rapunzel.
Alright, let's... Okay. Oh, look at this. Hey, that's to drink water?
Oh, babe, this is what you need.
Wow.
Oh, really?
Right here, sold. This isn't coming off my budget though, right? This is considered healthy. You're right. Did you release some kind of bad funk when you opened it or something?
Oh man, the price.
Well, that looks like a, what do you call it when you put the ashes on?
An urn. Damn, babe.
How much is it?
$60.
Ooh, that must be good quality.
It's just metal. It's not really good quality.
Well, do you want me to drink it off, keep drinking off of plastic stuff? I need water.
Can we find a cheaper one? I'm sure I can find like a $30 one.
Not a cheaper one, a more affordable
whatever,
one.
Whatever, affordable one.
Ooh, bam. How about this right here? We're going to Disneyland, right?
I want this. Can I test drive?
No, you can't test drive that. Well, you're going to have to go ask in the front and let them know that you want it. I mean, let them know you want it, man.
and Crumpet.
Crumpet? Look at the hounds.
No, I know, but we need to go that way if you want to look for another container, though. They should have it here.
Are you sure we walked over there? I didn't see anything. That's how I was walking this way.
You didn't even look.
Yes, I did.
Did you see the salt lamp?
Okay. Oh, what did you think about that? I saw that last time. And look.
For what?
To build a fort? That's cheating, isn't it?
I know, but for who?
Just no. I'm just saying, like, in general. I guess you didn't build many forts in your day.
I didn't.
You didn't?
No, I didn't.
A childhood without a fort?
I didn't build forts.
Wow. But a childhood without a fort is not a child.
I didn't. You know who used to build forts? Danny.
Yeah?
Danny would build forts. And I would go and destroy them.
You're that kid, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Jeez. No wonder you let all those toys drop earlier. Oh, oh. The missus' favorite department in the whole wide world. Baking. Okay, guys, so we're about to leave. And just one little last section we're going to stop and check out. And this is all they really had besides the popsicles. I didn't really feel like digging through them. Didn't look like they had much. And really was looking for the dorbs. But I'm going to take this guy. My new water cantina. So it's important, guys. Drink your water. Water is very important to us. We need it. So, yeah. This is all we're going to get from here.
All right, guys. So, I didn't find anything at the Walmart or Toys R Us or the Bed Bath & Beyond. So, three stores back to back to back and nothing. So, that's a 0 for 3 with 3Ks. Wow. Today, I'm sure some other day, think about collecting these. You gotta be patient. I think that's definitely it for tonight. I'll put all these videos together that I have so far. And like I said, just thank you for anybody out there checking out our channel and viewing this stuff. Definitely appreciate it. Very humble, always grateful for everything that comes our way. I just wanna say thank you all and much love and appreciation. We're almost at 10 subscribers. I know to some that's like a little, but geez, to us it's pretty big. Just to even get 1, 2, 3 was amazing. Even though those first 3 or 4 were probably family and friends, it's a start. So definitely happy, and we're definitely amped up about it. So like I said, as soon as I know I have said at 5, but now it's going to be 10 subscribers, and we're going to throw in a comment pot with the giveaway. So. And as a matter of fact, we're going to give you the option to choose between a Target exclusive Shadow Bonnie or the Toys R Us Raven, the orange color Raven from Teen Titans. So you'll get the common pop, and then you'll get to choose whichever pop you want, the Shadow Bonnie or the Raven Toys R Us exclusive. I think it's the orange one. Guys, that's 10 subscribers, so we're almost there, and it won't be anything complicated, like I said. So thank you guys for tuning in. I am paying attention. So thank you guys for tuning in, and good night, and until next one, thank you guys for following us in today's adventure. Peace. Love.